Scoot Henderson made sneaker history before he was even NBA eligible. And it all has to do with his unique path to the league. Because not only did Scoot skip college to go pro early, he also graduated from high school early too. So even though his first PE office Puma deal came right after the draft, Puma got to cash in their chips with him early as well, making Scoot's $1 million deal with Puma the biggest ever offered to a non-draft eligible player.